get a chance to, you know, reflect on any problem. I just got here.
It's okay.
Well, friends, my name is Harmeet Singh, and I would like to speak on One India, One Election, its pros and cons. So, everybody, you know, we all are aware that we have to spend lots of money whenever, you know, we conduct any election, whether it is state election or, you know, it is on, you know, on the basis of, you know, All India. So I would say that there should be, you know, elections should be committed on the same time in All India instead of, you know, in a parts. This is how we can, you know, save lots of money, lots of resources. Apart from that, this is how we can, you know, save much money, much resources, and there is also, you know, one big obstacle also in this regard that we don't have, you know, this much of resources so that, you know, we can put all the efforts in one time. So probably this can be a reason that we have to, you know, get the election done in the past. However, I would say that if we, you know, arrange something or, you know, it would be good if we can, you know, just arrange the election one time instead of in part.